Yes, what a beast, you know that one side, Mr. Shirley Dillon himself, Mr. Barrington Levy. What we telling people that we're too greedy, not move too speedy.
Help me out, my father. Be there for me, father. Why y'all just stressing out yourselves to be wealthy? Should be checking up yourselves that you're healthy. Why gain the world and you lose your one body? Check yourselves before you wreck yourself.
Mercy me, them not drink no Cersei tea, but Thursday evening shine down their Mercedes. It certainly must be a curse to be a rich man and can live this eternity. Murder we in the 21st degree, and so poison the juice from nursery. Healthy or wealthy, what is it worse to be when all of your millions got to surgery? Clean food can come out a dirty factory. Pay for the food and get the fat free. Restaurant service unsatisfactory. One liver for two strawberry daiquiri. Mankind can't run off a battery. Meanwhile you wait to win the lottery. Try watch your weight and try now watch me, cause what's on your plate is not gonna stop mean.
Health is mine, wealth is yours. The longest liver will see the most. That stressing out yourselves won't solve your problems. Just put your trust in Jah and deal will solve.
What are you stressing now? Don't you know the best thing is investing in proper nutrition and resting? I'm suggesting you cease all your meat digesting, infesting your upper and lower intestine. I find it interesting, the price of the gas that your pedal pressed in is more than the food that you put in your system. Your spend get rude, now you're turning twisting. You see, real long life survivors feed on fruits and only for fibers. Babylon fool you with advertisements. So much fast food, now it start to glide us. You see, don't use fertilizers. Pesticide and insecticide is so poisonous when they're inside us. Seem like you send money gonna mine us.
Well, health is mine, wealth is yours. The longest liver will see the most. That stressing out yourselves won't solve your problems. Just put your trust in Jah and deal will solve them. Don't stress yourself for yourself. Wreck yourself for yourself. Do you even pray when you wake up in the morning? Give thanks and praise that you live to see the evening. Why you stress yourself for yourself? Why you stress yourself for yourself? Stressing out yourselves won't solve your problems. Just put your trust in Jah and He will solve them. Edge of trouble.
Why are you stressing now? Don't you know the best thing is investing in proper nutrition and resting? I'm suggesting you cease all your meat digesting, investing your upper and lower intestine.